would be absolutely fine in my book. Just aim for double top. Keep it inside the wire. That's it. Just put them up there. 60. In my opinion, that is the sensible thing to do.
Yeah, in this, and the way Devon's been trying to force to get him to an unlucky deflections in the five, so it's a sensible shot. Three darts is going to be for the match.
One round of 40. Devon, you require 40.
Oh, that's a good guide. Can he find the double top? One more dart. Oh, he's gone. And he's gone and missed three clear darts to the double to win this match.
He's barely missed a double the whole game. The match darts, the hardest dart of the match. And Wayne, two more left. Over double 10, last dart for the match.
30.
And not to be.
That's nerves for you, folks. 40. Both players having a wry smile on their face. All the hard work for the last hour is down two. A dart hitting the double top. Oh, and now he's pulled down to the double 10. Now he's chasing up to the fives.
35.
What is going on?
Wayne, you require 10.
Oh, Rod, during the whole game, all we've done is praise these guys finishing, and it's letting them down at the business end. Three more darts away. Great first out. Surely this time. On to B.
Devon, you require 5.
And the crowd are getting involved now, which is making it hard for the players.
Well, perhaps the hardest thing to do is hit the one. Well, he's hit the one. A big, deep breath. Double two. Still double two.
Game.
He's finally hit the winning double. Devon Petersen, a last leg decider, and nervy deciding leg from both players. However, it's the South African warrior, Devon Petersen, that goes forward to the next round. Coming up, Ryan Joyce takes on Anna for Southern Lova.
Drama at the darts. Devon Petersen.